It's being called an Easter miracle. A woman has managed to walk away after crash landing a light plane in Logan, south of Brisbane. The Air Med flight took off from Sydney early this morning before mechanical issues struck.
Crash landing next to a rail line, this could have been an Easter tragedy, but instead, it's a miracle.
The flight paramedic and doctor assessed a single female occupant who had self-extricated and actually walked away from the incident.
Very unusual, very strange, but she's done an amazing job, the lady, and could have been a lot worse. She could have hit some houses or something too, couldn't she? Right.
The Piper PA31350 left Bankstown in Sydney's southwest earlier this morning, travelling at around 9,000 feet before losing altitude over the Border Ranges National Park. Dropping thousands of feet, the pilot took a sharp turn over the suburb of Boronia Heights in Queensland before crash landing in Hillcrest in Logan, south of Brisbane. It crashed, travelling at around 120 kilometres an hour, just metres away from the train line and homes. A nearby resident climbing a barbed wire fence to help. The 30-year-old pilot remarkably suffering only minor injuries. She's now being treated at Brisbane's Princess Alexandra Hospital.
Bruising down to her lower limbs and a couple of lacerations to her face. So on the whole, really, really quite well for what we see behind us.
The aircraft company AirMed, which is a New South Wales-based aeromedical transfer service, says the plane was transporting freight when mechanical issues struck. CASA and the Australian Transport Safety Bureau is now investigating. Brendan Smith for 10 News First.